Being the Vice President Talent Management in ISEC and volunteering at the second International Conference on Gender Equality and Ecological Justice have enlightened me that cross-cultural understanding is essential. Before working as a product marketing supervisor, I was an English teacher and Salatiga Tourism Ambassador.
I obtained the Master Certified Trainer when I led trainings for employees as the Health and Safety Environment Officer. In addition to my responsibility as Facility Management Practitioner for e-commerce company, I spare my time to give online coaching for fat loss and gain mass program.
As the youngest instructor in an airline, I am certified by the Ministry of Transportation to give safety and first aid training for the airline crew members. I have traveled to 24 countries, joined the ASEAN Student Exchange, and built the foundation or PENEX English Camp.
Setelah menginisiasi gerakan sosial di bidang pendidikan Arta Unka, kini saya mengembangkan bisnis sekaligus menjadi Head of Creative Content dari startup edukasi Mau Belajar Apa. Saya juga sempat menjadi ketua himpunan jurusan matematika Unpar dan juara 2 kejuaraan nasional basket regional.
Passion saya di bidang matematika dan beberapa pencapaian saya selama bekerja membawa saya meraih beasiswa Magister Aktuaria di ITB. Meskipun sibuk bekerja di lembaga pemerintahan, saya tetap menyempatkan diri berolahraga, seperti berlari dan mendaki gunung.
After studying in the UK and working in Shanghai, I'm now back home as a managing director of a food ingredients company and founder of Bumi Hostel and Sahari, two businesses that give back to the community. I believe in celebrating every fitness journey and created Bumi Satu, a community for fitness inclusivity.
Menguasai Wing Chun, Kung Fu, Boxing, Muay Thai, dan Tarung Derajat, saya berkesempatan bertanding melawan atlet internasional di beberapa laga. Dan saya juga aktif menjadi pelatih di komunitas bela diri.
Kemampuan kalistenik, parkour, dan breakdance menjadi modal saya sebagai ketua komunitas street workout dan mewakili Indonesia berkompetisi di Root Kick Southeast Asia. Kini saya menjadi pelatih gimnastik anak-anak dan pelatih fisik calon siswa kedinasan di Korps Brimob Depok.
Ilmu yang saya dapatkan setelah menjadi lulusan terbaik AKRB, saya abdikan dengan bekerja menjadi seorang jurnalis TVRI Yogyakarta dan mendirikan komunitas Wani Wicara. Saya bangga dipercaya menjadi seorang Dimas Jogja dan menjabat sebagai Ketua Umum Ikatan Duta Wisata Bantul.
Not only studied aviation, business administration, and flight training at Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University of Singapore, I also studied business administration at Riverside City College, Los Angeles. I volunteer at Yayasan Sentuhan Kasih Anak Indonesia and co-created Cutting Brands.